think it's over here.
Avoid standing in the dark for too long.
The fucking breaker's out, bish. Oh! I understand, okay? Alright, let's load up our game. I actually know what I'm doing now, and I'm not super stuck. I'm sure I'm gonna get stuck again, though. The first novels are from 61, so the wording sometimes need to be changed, because some tech words didn't age so well. Oh, okay, fair enough. Basically like Comic-Con, but different name. Oh, okay, cool. I assume I just want to go to save slot 2. We have the T. That's all I remember, is we have the T, and I have to smash mirrors. There are jump scares in this. You can exclamation point TW for trigger warnings. I don't think I remembered to put that in my title. So I should update that. This always takes longer than I think it should to load. Perry Rhodan has some readers and writers who are really smart people, sometimes influence the world building. Okay, cool. Very strong just carrying this giant sledgehammer around. William Shatter just got announced today. Ooh, as a guest for this year's convention. That's pretty cool. You're excited your mom gets another chance to meet him. Convention got canceled last year and he was an intended guest then too. Oh, okay. Did it get canceled because, like, COVID things? Okay, now, can I remember where to go? Oh, wait, have we broken that window open? We might as well break it while we're here, right? Nice. Okay, we don't need to go in there right now. I did not like it, like that it screamed at me. I don't think this was the right direction. We definitely broke that one already, though. Okay, I'm not going down there. Heck nah. I think this might be the right direction. Can we turn some light on? Some light-ons? Okay. Okay, the lights are on in here. Don't like how, not bright they are. Here we go. I believe this is the one. Is it, though? I don't actually remember if this is the right one! I need to catch up on chat already. A spaceship type from a specific planet is nothing more than the geometric forms they slapped on. Yeah. If the ship needs more speed, puts an extra rocket on it, because in space there's no need for aerodynamics. Yeah, yeah, exactly. Exactly! There's no need for real science! COVID case went through the roof. Yeah, that's unfortunate. But, it's back. And he's still coming. How scary can the game be? You have a fuck-off sledgehammer. The sledgehammer is only for breaking open mirrors. I can't actually, like, fight the ghost with it. What a nice sound. Think a mirror should do? I mean... Okay, here we go. I'm pretty sure this is the way I needed to- Oh, shit, this was not the way I needed to go, I guess. Whoops. Oh, gosh. Which one did I have to go through, then? Oh no! I'm lost now! Was it the one in the closet? Only for breaking- Oh, breaking skulls. I wish it was for breaking skulls. Is this the one I need to go through? Oh. Wait. I got through this before. How did I get through this before? Did I not get through this before? I don't- Maybe I didn't get through this before. Shit, where is she? What other- Oh, it's this mirror. Here we go. I did it this time. I brought your tea. It contains hot water. Oh. Need both hands to perform this action. Okay, how do I drop this? Okay. Here we go. We're making tea for the... how scary can a game be when you have a sledgehammer? You knew the grandma can kill us with scissors. Yeah, right? Okay, do I just leave now? I do not just leave now. Apparently.
I knew it. I'll show you, you damned scoundrel, what bread you're worth.
You'll find a crooked real estate developer. I don't like grandma either. Apparently we just tried to poison her though. That was supposed to be tea. Where am I? What is happening here? She put me in the oven? Hello? Do I just keep hitting it? Okay. What the heck? That was perfect timing with the laugh. You have so many questions now. How did she manage to get you in there? How small are you? Hot chicken, 5 o'clock. Wait a second. Excuse me? Oh, wait, no. Oh, okay, that was the oven behind us. I thought that was... Oh, hello. What the heck? Found a star toy. Okay, we also get a crowbar now? Okay, so I can have a crowbar or I can have a sledgehammer, I guess. What the heck do I use the crowbar on? Oh, wait. Do we use the crowbar on that door? I assume the sledgehammer will go back to our storage. Yeah. Okay, all right. Okay, there's another mirror to break down. Am I going the right direction here? I don't think that I am. Over here? Where'd we come from? I'm lost again. Oh, it's in this one. I feel like this is the right call, right? I can't use this here? Okay, so this is not what it was for, I guess. Dang it. Okay, that's fine. We'll pick up the sledgehammer again. How big is the oven? Yeah, I don't know. Use it on crows? Is that a reference to something? Did you hear the currency now has to be changed? Oh, I guess that makes sense. I assume we'll still be able to use our old currency, though. Right? It'd be weird if we couldn't. I forgot how the doors work in this game. Okay, I want this. Oh my gosh, okay. Drop this. Give me that. Break more mirrors. Where did we come from that I saw another mirror? Over here? Yes. Oh. That's on me for being me. Hate that. Don't like it at all. This is a very dark room, is there? No. Okay. Is there a mirror in here? I don't think so. No. Okay, how am I supposed to keep track of what mirrors I've gone through and which ones I haven't? I guess we're going up. Oop. Your ship. I know you're a sh- Oh, do I have to actually do this? I thought it was just gonna let me go up. I just didn't get it. Our current cash is still legal tender. It's just going to be weird seeing Charles' face on our money. Yeah, I wonder if they should wait a minute. Wait, we're back? Is this the attic again? It's jam. Oh, for fuck's sake. Figured out where we need the fucking crowbar. Okay, if I could be a little less Canadian, that would be great. Every so often, you just, like, hear it come out my mouth, and I'm like, oh, my Lanta. Okay, crowbar. From here? I've lost again. I feel like it's probably not that difficult to, like, keep track of. Okay. Drop. Pick her up. And then just give her. I don't know, I had to. Sorry about the cussing. Ya hoser. I've never actually heard somebody call somebody a hoser, except when they're just like, you know. Like, I've never unironically heard somebody call somebody a hoser. Also, you can't just say hoser, it's a hoser. Okay, what's that gonna be? I thought he was just gonna smash it. I was like, what's the point? I'm gonna use the sledgehammer. That's very loud. Okay, I assume I want that. Can I have it? Oh. Can I have your number? Can I have your compass? Can I have it? Okay. I'm not sure what this is for. Hoser. I thought that said something. I definitely thought it just said shit on the wall. I don't know why, but my brain created that for some reason. Oh, wait, is this all that was meant to happen in here? Like, is this showing me a place to go, or... I can't actually see. Oh, there we go. Okay, it's broken, so. Yo, shouty, give. You guys know where that's from, right? Right? Can I have it? Can I have your number? If not, I will share it in the Discord. Okay, so I have a crowbar and a compass and no idea what I meant to do with them. I do feel like we opened up another mirror around here somewhere. I don't quite remember where. We've been through that one now. It's wherever we come in. I think it's over there. You do not know that one? All right. I'm gonna have to find it. I'll share it in reds too, because I don't know if you're in mine or not. Oh, fuck's sake. Okay. Well, we don't need to go down there anyways, because that's clearly not where the mirror I smashed open was. Where did I smash open that mirror? It wasn't down there. Was it in here? Are these? Why are all the lights off? Not a fan. Okay, here's some light to stand in for a minute. Should we pull out? Oh my gosh, okay. I would like to drop this then. Oops, I'm holding the wrong button. Yeah, okay. Oh, all the lights just turned back on. I feel like most of your popular culture knowledge does not intersect. You're too old and too American. I feel that, like, that's super American, though. I don't think that one's Canadian. Oh, wait. Oh, I can't get into this one. Nothing indicates which key unlocks it. Okay. Well, I do have this star toy in my inventory now. Which makes me think that it... Oh my Lanta! That was unnecessary. Okay, I'm gonna stand in the light, hope for the best. Do I have any pills? I do have some pills. I haven't actually seen a toy chest. But the thing over here tells me to put my toys away. But I'm not sure where I'm supposed to put them away, because like I said, I haven't seen like a toy chest. Maybe if I light that. Okay, I would like to put a candle up here. Okay. Oops. Does it look like a toy? Can't use that here. Okay. What's through this door? Oh, that's the lock. Wait. Okay. I'm not sure where this is meant to go. But I'd like to take this back so that I don't waste it. Like, I don't see a toy chest. Did the toys go in here? Can't use that here. Does it go here? Oops. Does it just go here? Okay, I think I'm gonna give up on that. What else do we have that I need to mess around with? Your new enemy is done? Well, feel free to tell us about it. Oh, there is a child's room. That's a good call. No one is scared of being alone in the dark. They're scared of not being alone in the dark. Fair. Here? Oh. Okay, we're gonna fall, just that everybody is aware. Fine. This is just how it works. Not that way. Going down! What the fuck? What is this?
Well, who the hell is that guy?
It's just the new resident. The crazy one.
Yeah, he's nuts. Always on drugs and alcohol. Don't mind him. He's probably out of it anyway.
Everyone who lives here is fucked up anyway. Fuck him. Let's move on. Did you see what the batshit crazy old bitch did yesterday?
Oh, I know, I've seen her.
Oh, shut up, you cancer-breathing microwave. No one wants to hear it from you or your toasted brain.
Hey!
I don't know if I should stay and listen to this or not.
Anyway, I hear she's been walking around the house completely naked. Like a fucking whore!
Are you kidding me? What the hell's wrong with this old hag?
Will you shut up? I'm trying to get some sleep here.
Oh, boo-hoo! Big guy needs his sleep. By the way, you guys have been repeating the same walking around naked semi-joke for months now. I have some real news for you guys.
Oh yeah? What's that, you twat? You're stuck with me. Don't you remember? I think if you'd had some news, I'd have heard it along with you.
Yeah, right. You're sleeping 16 hours a day. My sources whisper me some great stuff.
Your source is my ass. You're talking about that broom. You can't trust a broom, I tell ya.
Oh, quit your whining, big guy! Let us hear about the news!
I heard. And saddle up. It's big news. I heard that the old woman murdered her husband in cold blood. Not only that, but I heard that she plunged 7 knives in his chest and that he's sitting dead in his study room. How crazy is that?
Holy shit. I could have told you.
Oh, that's what that smells.
It's exactly right.
I gotta go.
Okay, that was creepy as heck. What was I doing? I was going upstairs to see if the star toy goes somewhere in the kids' room. That messed with my brain a bit. Does this look different? I'm not sure. Oh, we can go through that mirror. I've smashed that one open. Sorry, I can't remember where anything is in this house. Because this house doesn't actually make any sense, mostly. Oh, that was on. That one's also on. Okay. Does it look like there's a place for us? Is there- Oh, maybe on the mobile in the parents' room. I forget exactly where that is. Fuck off. Oh, so he was found dead here then. This is the study. Oh, wait. I didn't know I could sit here. I don't need to be sitting there. Okay, the parents' room with... Where the heck? Oh, here. This makes sense, right? That's like missing off- Yeah. I think it might be missing off this. Yeah! Okay, so there's gonna be multiple of those? It looks like. Like, it looks like there's gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4 more. Okay, so there was a mirror that I smashed open up here over here that we can do. No, not here. There is a mirror to smash in there, though. Down here. Okay. What's on the ground at the end there? Oh, it's gonna break. Are you guys ready to fall again? It didn't break? Oh, am I gonna have to... Looks like it could be easily broken. Does that mean that I need to go get the sledgehammer, though? Dang it! Okay, it's fine. We will be. But I have to go find the stupid sledgehammer again. I mean, not find it. I know where it is, but... We gotta go back into the kitchen. No, we don't. Yes, we do. No, we don't. Okay, here we go. Hammer time. Wait, that's a different song. No, it's not. God damn it. Okay, here we go. I don't know why that's the running sound, but it is. Every time I come through, I see that plant and it freaks me out. Just popped in to say hello, goodbye. Hello, goodbye! I appreciate you saying hi, even though you don't like the scary games. Hey, I remembered where to go this time. I don't want to store it. I can't figure out how to put things away. So that I can pick stuff up, which I find very annoying. So I will drop this so that I can pick this up. But what do I do with that guy? Oh, my Lanta. Okay, this is... I just wanna... No, I wanna put the fucking compass away, bud. Okay, well, the compass is just gonna stay here. I have a feeling it's gonna be... No, this is not what I want. Oh, my Lanta. This is actually, like, the worst. Okay, here we go. We did it. God. Tell Red if he can handle toxic mid laners, he can handle this game. I mean, that's fair. He has played through, one chapter of this, I think. I think this one, but I'm not actually sure. Or no, I think it wasn't this one, actually. Okay, wait, now where are we going? We gotta... Oh! Oh, my Lanta. So now we need to go back up. Okay, so the compass does get stored in there. Okay, good, 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 good. Here, this is how we go back up. Excuse you, I was trying to go in there. Wait, can I just walk into this? Okay, no. Hello? Now we're gonna go- Nope. Fuck off, door. We gotta go down to go up to go extra up. Because the floor plan of this place does not make sense. We're about to fall really far. Just so everybody is ready for it. Like, if we were to try to draw this, it would just, like, not work. I don't like that room. There's somebody breathing weird inside that confessional. Okay, I'm out. This way? Man. And then this way? Oh, nope. Goodbye. We're not friends. Please leave me alone. I'd like to be in the light. Can I go now, please? Do I try the door again? Or do I just- I'm just gonna leave it this time. Because we got an achievement for going to it. Okay, where am I going from here? This way, I think. The fuck? Please no. Please just let me through. Oh my Lanta. New Fran! That's Dolores, I think. I'm sorry, what the hell? This is not how you break this? Okay, it is. Is she gonna kill me while I'm doing this? I thought she wasn't supposed to be able to get me while I'm in here. I think, yeah. It definitely has some psychological horror to it. It's definitely a little paranormal horror. Oh, I'm not actually dead though? Oh, that was part of that room. Okay. I do think there's probably a hanging person on that, just for everybody's awareness. Oh, my Lanta, that is way worse than I thought it was. Don't make me sit in the chair. Can I look at this, please? Whirling in an everlasting dream, a two-sided moon with clouded vision lies down innocently by a guilty by his guilty shadow. So two-sided moon, clouded vision, and guilty shadow are all underlined. I assume that's important for something. So many new friends! Yeah, that's what I'd call them. Friends! Wait, I dropped my sledgehammer? Give me that back. Oh, well, it's gone now! Dang it! What if I run into another mirror? I don't like the sound of flies. I also don't like that I can't hear anything, or see anything, rather. I feel like I should explore before I just jump down here, right? Actually, okay, so they gave me a bunch of candles down there. Feel like I should use them. New friends and a puzzle! Okay, let's pick up. Can I have these, please? Can I have it? Can I have that candle? Can I have it? No. No. Oh my god. No, I want to not. Okay, well, I guess my lighter's just gonna run out because I didn't realize they were all, like, wrapped. I know that moving a candle does the thing. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, this is a thing. Okay, there's just like a lot of holes. Nah. I haven't seen a place to put a candle down yet, though. Oh, maybe there's just nothing here for me. I don't know. Can I? No. Okay. Well, I feel like I need to pick up whatever that is. This seems important. You found a mechanical crank! Yeah, that seems important. Do I actually use that somewhere? Can't use that here. Well, I feel like I probably used it on this one. Can't use that here. Okay. I'm not sure where I'm meant to use it then. Right? Okay, I can only look down there. It's not actually, like, showing me anything. Oh, I dropped the candle there, apparently. Can I just light it there? I'm not sure. Oh, hold on. Can I have cheeseburger? I want a cheeseburger. I think we're getting shawarma tonight, though. Totally not a giant spider lair. Nope. Oh god, no! so at the end of the Kraken mission, you discover that was only a baby Kraken and the mama Kraken's still out there. Hey, I mean, that's actually great. That's definitely the trope of, like, is the threat really gone? Okay, I'm not sure, like, where does this crank go? Because if it doesn't, like, go on one of these. Oh. Oh. Do I gotta open all of these? Or do I have to only open certain ones? Oh, wait. Can I not use it here? Oh, okay. Okay, so I wasn't clicking at the right spot on the other one, I guess. Can I not use it here? Oh, do I have to use it from the other side? This is very weird. Because I'm not really sure what this is doing. Other than, like, giving light. Let there be light! Oh, is this where it's actually going in? Oh, okay. Like, I feel like I should probably have, like, certain ones open and certain ones not, or something. I think what I need to do, I think I'm gonna open all of them and then go downstairs again. Oh, jeez. I think it doesn't matter because I think the grate won't let me fall down them, but that was still very scary. I'm gonna pick this back up. Okay. I think that was all of them. Like tic-tac-toe, maybe? I'm gonna see if it changes something down here. Okay, it definitely does. It lights up like oh, wait, I think the body's moved. Okay, so what? Oh, should we read the note again? Does the note tell us something? Is there, like, symbols on the- Oh, there is! Okay. I want to read this. Examine. Excuse me? Why can't I examine this? Do I have to drop the candle to do it? There we go. Okay, so I assume we need to- Oh my gosh, this is impossible. Wait. Oh. Two-sided moon, clouded vision, guilty shadow. Oops. Okay, how do I get out of this? Okay. Okay, so I think this one's clouded vision, maybe. Drawing doesn't seem to depict anything. Oh, it'll tell me what's on the drawing. Seems to depict an eye. Seems to depict a moon. This is a weird position for that. Is it like, that's a butterfly, so we don't need that one. Tic-tac crank. A shadow. Oh, a shadow? I think the shadow is one that we want. Doesn't depict anything at all. A skull. Doesn't depict anything at all. Okay, so we need to leave that one open? Or wait, do we need to leave it open? Or why does it do that? Two-sided moon, clouded vision, guilty shadow. Okay, so that's the moon and this is the eye. What's the shadow one? Well, what does this actually tell us it is? A human skull. I forget what the other ones were. Let me through. Am I crouched? Why was I crouched? Okay, so that's the shadow. So we need this far corner and then the corner across it and the middle one. And I assume they want them lit up? Unless those are the ones that should be turned off. I don't know. Okay, but we're gonna turn this one off. Oh my gosh. Turn this one off. Turn this one off. Oh my gosh. Hello? Okay. You think lit up because you had to turn them on? Yeah. Does that mean that we close the middle one? I don't know that we can close the middle one. Excuse me. You gonna let me turn this one? I think it's gonna then make me sit in the chair. I can't use that here, excuse me. One, two, and the third one. Oh, fuck me. It's making me look down because I gotta go down. You never know with games. Yeah, exactly. You never know. But I think we did it right because it did the scary thing, so. Alright, what does it look like now? My chair's gone. But it looks like there's a new note. Just floating in the air. If they could give it to me with like the- Oh no, it's the same one. I guess I could also just read it, but... Alright, I guess we're going down again. Do I just walk into this one? Oh my gosh, I don't want to. Or... Uh-oh. Okay, good, it wasn't that. I'm just gonna walk into it. Uh-oh. Oh, I see. I don't like this. I'm scared there's gonna be faces in the walls. Okay, so we've completed another room though. Like another mirror room. Where are we? Cat clock. I don't even remember where that is. Is that on? Oh, we have to go to the electric room to turn all the lights back. Oh, but we're pretty close to it. Okay, so I thought we might have been downstairs. I've been given a real life gold mine, and it was too narrow like this. And it- oh, yeah. That makes sense. I forget exactly where it is. It's not here. Yeah, I understand it's dark. I'm not really sure what you want me to do about it. This is not the right place. I think it's over here.
Avoid standing in the dark for too long.
The fucking breaker's out, bish. Oh! I understand, okay? I know it's decreasing fast. I don't really know what you want me to do about it when the breaker's out and this is done. I don't have a light source anymore. I have no idea where I am. Fuck, okay. I'm kinda dickered here. I don't know if this counts as standing in the light, but I'm gonna do it while I grab my own wits. So my lighter is out. Cool, 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 cool. I feel like it's down here and I just have to figure it out. But I don't actually know. No, I just went back the same way again. I literally have no idea how I'm supposed to do this without any light. Wait, I can hear the bathroom. Maybe I can- No, because I'm just gonna get stuck again. Fuck. I'm, like, actually just stuck because I don't have a light source. And I can't remember. Like, can I get, like, a fucking map? Because, oh my god, I'm so insane right now. Oh no. Maybe there's a light source in here. Like another lighter, maybe? Is that a lighter? No. Fuck. Well, I don't think I ever, like, went in here before. Oh, I don't think I can actually go that way. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. You had a real life jump scare that you can't, like, can't explain the horror you felt. You live with your wife alone, just you two. Woke up in the middle of the night, reached over and felt your wife sleeping. You decide in the pitch black dark to get up and go to the bathroom. Right as you reach the door, you bump into someone. I hate it. I should have picked up the other lighter. I don't know how far back the last save is. I'm actually so upset right now. Your wife decided to get up simultaneously, but you didn't hear her. It was the most traumatic thing. Oh, yeah, 100%. At least it was her. You know? Do we save and then see how far back the last, like, autosave was? I can't save the game here. Can I save the game in here? Yeah, okay. So we're gonna save to slot 3. And then I'm gonna load the last autosave. Where does this take us? You had zero fight or flight. You literally fell backwards and made a breathless scream like you don't even know. Like a noise a dying animal would make. I mean, there are more than just fight or flight. There's fight, flight, or freeze, and then there's actually a fourth one too, but that isn't always like an actual. Okay, so this is where we just came in, right? So, if we go like way faster this time, or we find a candle. Maybe this isn't- oh fuck, how far back is this actually then? Yeah, okay, no, this- oh! Nope, oh no, we're gonna die! This is where we die, we just die, what do? I just ran in a circle. Okay, so I didn't die. I don't know which direction we do go, though. Later, you were happy you didn't strike. Yeah, that's true, eh? You could have just, like, clocked her one. Oh, my Lanta. I can't remember where to go. Where's the electric room from here? Okay. Yeah, I know. Okay, that's the storage room. So we can walk for a little bit with this. This is not the right direction. My lighter's still gonna go out, though. Because I can't put the lighter out. I think I'm going the right direction. Nope, we're fucking back here. Oh my god. Okay, so where is it? Why am I so bad at maps? If this is it, I'm gonna be so mad. I'm pretty sure it is. We were so close to it. No, okay, I don't wanna keep doing- I just wanna fuck, okay. Wait. Okay, I did it. How'd that stay lit up? How do I crouch? With the crouch button. Duh. Okay! Okay, we did things! I turned the lights back on, which was just like... Oh, yeah, I mean, I maybe could have tried to follow the wires in the wall, but I don't know that that would have gone well. But I figured it out, it's fine. I'm super spooped right now, though. Lots of things have happened today. Okay, all right. Let's decide what's my next. Is there a mirror that I've opened that I haven't gone through yet? I don't know. Maybe so. Let's go grab the sledgehammer. Oh, that is on. Excuse me? Wait, have we been through that one? Why am I still crouched? Okay, these are on. Why are there no lights? Okay, I want to turn the light on, though. Fuck, Oh, there's another lighter there. Okay, that is on. So why won't... Is it because I'm holding this candle? Because that's super annoying. Okay, you need to turn off. Why won't this light turn on? Thank you. Holy crap. My lighter's nearly empty. Great. That's just what you want. Except I can't pick anything up while I'm holding a stupid candle. It's very annoying. Okay, let's stand in the light. What did I decide? I wanted to go get the... the thing. The sledgehammer. Okay. The lighter's empty. So I need to drop this lighter then. And turn this lighter on. Okay, these are on. Okay. Fuck off. Whatever you are, just get out. I don't want to be your friend. I don't like how I can't, like, pick this- I can't put anything away. So, like, I can't put the lighter away to use the sledgehammer. I hate this. We've been through this one. That's so dark. We've been through this one, right? Yes. Wait, have we though? Excuse you. Yes, we- wait. No, we haven't, but we don't know how to get through that one yet, I think, right? So I think we have to go up. Oh my god. I just want a light. This is not where I thought I was. That didn't actually turn anything on. Cool, 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 cool. Okay. This is where I thought I was. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to scream like that. I might just be screwed. I'm super insane here. Look at my brain. I can see it. was right there, dude. She was all up in my face. I need pills so bad. Sledgehammer. Won't you call my name? Yeah, spooped indeed. Alright, we like the light. We do like the light. I do like the pills. They're not doing much for me. Okay, I don't think we've done this one yet. Okay, there's some clocks. 12:45. I don't think it mattered. We'll deal with that in a minute. Lights? Was there a light switch there? For that light right there? Did we just walk in a square? Okay, so we do have to change these to be something. I'm not sure what that something is. Do we know that yet? I'm not sure. Okay, so we can turn these in quarters. Nothing seems to indicate what it is. I wonder if this has something to do with the paint or the pictures upstairs. Fucking love pills. Okay. I think our best bet is to go upstairs. And look through the peepholes and see if that gives us a clue. And also any mirrors we see we can break down. Nope. Don't like that. We're gonna be in the light. We're going to that room. Look through the little peepholes. Okay, so they don't help at all. They don't make any sense. I don't know that this is one that I should try to break, but... Oh. Okay, well... Yeah, okay. Now, where'd that lighter go? Okay. Yeah, so I don't know what the pattern for those guys is gonna be. So maybe we just focus on finding another mirror to smash. There's definitely one in the study. If I can remember where- I think it's in- oh, it's in here. Right? Yeah. Oh, thanks, I hate it. Now, where's my lighter? Okay, I did hear someone again. Didn't like it at all. Up, up, down, down, left, right, A, B, start. I wish it were that easy. This is the guy with 7 knives in him. Found an infusion bag. Okay, so he was sick. I don't know if we knew that before. Is there a light in here, please? I mean, I guess there's that light. But is there a light switch? Of any sort in here? I don't see one. Okay, alright. I don't like that. I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to do with this infusion bag. I'm gonna run out of lighter. Maybe that's like the only reason- oh, never mind. Sick those knives in his chest. Okay, we got a door. Nothing indicates which key unlocks it. That's the worst. Can I just... Okay. I just had to make sure. So we're gonna have to find a key for that, but we do have an infusion bag now. Which I'm sure will totally help us with- OH FUCK OFF YOU! I don't know if this was the right call. I don't know if she'll just follow us in here or not. Nurse, hang a liter of knife, be gone! I hate when she's just fucking peeping around the corner like that. It's so creepy. Oh, there's a mirror behind the door here. Oh, that turned it off. Don't do that. Oops. Yeah, I know I need to wield that with two hands. I'm just trying to close the door so I can get at it. Shush. We don't like that. Avoid standing in the dark for too long. I know, but I can't do anything about it. Oh, I don't like that sound. Another baby monitor? Oh, I hate this sound. Oh my god, please stop. Another baby monitor? I don't want to go any of these directions. Excuse me? Oh. Okay. I'll listen to that. Somehow it won't light up. Gee. Do we just pick one and go? Wait, hold on, hold on. I'm gonna save here. F5 to save. Saving is disabled at the moment. Oh, that's not the right direction. Can I leave to save? I can. Is that like the right call? I don't know. Okay. Quick saving. Okay, let's try. I think we're just gonna go straight, see what happens. Oh, there's a clock there. Oh, there's clocks here. None of them have a time on them, though. Okay, so we came back to the same room. So what happens if we go right, then? We come back to the same room. Okay, okay. What happens if we go left, then? We come back to the same room. Okay, so I feel like we need to know something. So I think maybe we should go listen to this, cassette, right? I believe we can listen to it in, like, the parents' room, which is right across here. Excuse me? Hello? Oh. Okay. Oh, does that mean that we have another one that we haven't listened to?
Dolores now has moments of severe psychosis. She loses contact with reality for long periods of time. She hardly remembers me anymore. She's lost her trust in me, and it's becoming harder and harder to administer her treatments. She sometimes forgets where she is, or even the fact that she has to wear clothes. She keeps on scratching her nails or banging her head on doors. She murmurs gibberish sentences and roams aimlessly around the house. The other day, she even accused me of trying to poison her. I'm on the edge. I don't think I can take much more of this. How am I supposed to work, take care of the baby, and deal with her dementia all at the same time?
that the end?
Dolores' symptoms are aggravating. Doctors tell me it's become very hard to pinpoint the exact disorder. They tell me she's got symptoms of schizophrenia, bipolar disorder, psychosis, dementia, and more. I don't know what to do anymore. It feels like the treatments are only making things worse. Today she told me she often hears her own voice whispering a sequence of 5 numbers through the baby monitor.
That's the numbers there.
She said it's
obviously
the key to her inner house. What does that even mean? What am I supposed to do?
Okay. So is this the one that we haven't heard?
Dolores' symptoms are aggravating.
No. This is the one we haven't heard yet?
I now fear for the baby.
Yeah.
She has become obsessed.
I think this
with
is
him.
His husband. Oh,
so
or you mean the like?
She can always hear him cry over the baby monitor, even when it's off. She has trouble differentiating him from the dolls in the house. Once she threw a doll away, realizing it wasn't the baby. I am horrified at the idea that she might do the same to the baby, thinking she's holding a doll. I've got rid of all the dolls in the house. And now she keeps on calling him, never remembering where he is. I have to keep a constant eye on both of them. The only time I can get some work done is when she's sedated. It feels like a nightmare.
Alright. I do want to maybe store... Okay. I don't know what my next step is. No. Fuck off, Dolores. Please. She's not gone. Dolores, I don't want to be friends with you. No. I think I might be too insane to go near her. Can you leave, please? I don't know if this works, but... Oh, we still haven't been able to get in this. I don't think we have a key that works, but... Do you think she's gone now? She's not! I can't go out there! Like, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. She's just waiting there for me. Jeez. Okay, so where's there a mirror that I've smashed that I haven't gone through? Or a mirror that I haven't smashed? Oh, my Lanta, please turn that off. Get out of here. I just saw... What's this? Okay, maybe it didn't react. Yeah, I think there's a mirror here. I can't remember if I've smashed it or not yet, but there's definitely a mirror here. Not smashed it yet. She just wants a hug. I don't believe you. Okay, here we... Oh, never mind. I was like, here we go, falling down again, but there's a ladder. It's fine. Okay. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. It's fine. Totally cool. Wait, I can interact with this? Why is there a hand on these? Somehow it won't light up, so we just walk into the darkness then. Just hope for the best, I suppose. Hello? How long do we walk for? Oh, we're not walking anywhere. There's also definitely a wall there. Oh. Wow. Come on, chick. Okay. There's also pictures here. Okay, so we're missing three pictures is kind of what it's saying to me. So does it follow a pattern? Apparently you do if you're a dum-dum like me. Okay. That one, which is... I don't know. I'm confused. After that one comes that one, but I don't see that one on the floor at all. So I guess it's not that one. Okay, well, what usually comes before that? Do we see that? Okay, do we need to go back out and look? I don't know. Or do we need to turn these so that they face the right way? Okay, so the, like, multiple people... Oh, okay, no, I don't know. I'm not sure what the, like, pattern's supposed to be. Do we go ghost, scarecrow, face, gnome? I don't know if that's actually helpful. Ghost, scarecrow... I cannot does that mean that I have to drop these? Okay. Oh, do I have to- I have to rotate it so that it faces straight up. Ghost, scarecrow. Okay. Ghost, scarecrow. Shit. I don't know what this pattern is supposed to be, and I also already forget what comes next. Is it this? I don't know. Do I have to actually put it upright? That doesn't look like a face. But none of these look like the face. What was the other one? Gnome. Is this the gnome? Nothing happens. There seems to be a pattern. But nothing in this- Yeah, but the other room doesn't help me either. I don't- Because there's six paintings in this room, but there's only three spots. So how am I supposed to know? Oh. Excuse me? I can pick these ones up? That doesn't- That seems like a bad thing. So should I go, like, zombie bride, multi-zombie bride? Like, I legitimately don't know what the pattern I'm looking for is. Oh, and I actually have to take you down. Can I... Like, I don't understand what the debated. I don't. But I don't understand what the pattern is. Because there are three open spots. But there's six paintings outside. Like, unless these paintings are somewhere else, but... Like, neither of these follow the pattern either. Is the, like, order in another place in the house? Or wait. Oh, wait, no, because never mind. Wait. Can I take the paintings down from the other ones? Hmm. Okay. That doesn't actually help me at all. The frame in the middle one looks different. That makes me think that something is going to appear there. Because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, never mind. I'm at quite a loss here. And, like, unless... Oh, wait. I think maybe I figured it out. I don't like that I'm immediately bombarded by psychological warfare here. Okay. This is where this room matters. Oh. No, it's not. Never mind. But see, all of these rooms have, like, the skeleton mummy bride thing. Or they're just, like, pretty. No, please kindly fuck off. I don't... Yeah, see, those are all just, like, landscapes. Like, it's gotta have something to do with the ones that are in that room, but... I don't get it. Because, like, the number of tear them all off, shuffle, rehang randomly. Well, the thing is then I won't know what they used to look like. Right? Like I feel like if I take these down, I'm gonna, like, lose the information. But I don't know what information I've got. Because this doesn't seem to make any sense. Because I thought maybe it would be like, the ones that are, like, across from each other outside, but the numbers just don't add up. I mean, we could try that, I guess. I'm not really sure. So, like, if we put the gnome across from Skelly Face. But, like, what stays where? Like, I don't understand. Is there any- That's a good call. I feel like the pictures to check are the ones out here first. Not that one. Excuse me? Yeah, it doesn't seem like it. Maybe the pictures are red herrings? When I put pictures up, it said that there's a pattern, but there's nothing to indicate it in this room. Which is what led me to think that it's the pictures out there, but... Yeah, there's... Then I... Well, yeah, it says that there's nothing in this room to tell us. These ones are lit. But we did this one already, right? The scarecrow. I know it's not a scarecrow, but it's got like got its arms out like that. Scarecrow face gnome? That's the first one we did, right? Unless we put the wrong face. Okay. Hello? Where'd my gnome go? Where'd the scarecrow go? It's this one. Yeah. Yeah, see, I don't get it. Game is rude then. Yeah, I'm not sure. I was kind of hoping to like finish one more room and then go, but I think we're maybe not gonna finish this room. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do now. Is there somewhere else where there's paintings hanging? Well, just nice paintings there. We don't go in that room. You know where we haven't been in a while? What kind of game will let you destroy your only
Yeah.
I think this is the fastest way to get where I want it. Fuck. God damn it. Fine, I'll go the other way then. Oh my god. Should we try answering the door again? See what happens? This is not the way I want to go. I don't know where I am anymore. Is there a mirror in here? No way. Oh no, there's goo in there again. We haven't been here in a while, and I'm wondering if maybe, just maybe, because there was a hint that one time. Yeah, I don't think so. Okay. Well, fuck. So that's two puzzles that we don't know how to do. So that's really cool. Have we done this room yet? Yeah, that's the one with the clocks and crap. God damn it, Dolores! Alright, well I think I'm gonna have to give up for now. I really wanted to finish one, But, I mean, it's not that we didn't make any progress, but, we could have made more progress. Man, that's really dumb. Because, yeah, that was my first thought. Like, I can take them down, but I feel like they're my clue. So, like, I don't know. Tell us about the pictures, Dolores! Yeah, exactly. I can't save my game here, excuse me? Why can I not save my game right now? Is it because Dolores is haunting me? Oh, good, the goo's gone. I still can't save my... Hello? I just want to save my game. Why can't I save my game? I'm very mad right now. Because I don't see anything going on that should stop me from saving. I'm not inside.
I like 'em big. I like 'em chunky. I like 'em big. I like 'em plumpy. I like 'em round. With something, something.
Why can't I save my game, friends? Oh, hello, Dolores. Okay, I think I'm understanding why I can't save my game. Solve the pictures or never leave? Can I save now? Thank you.